I've run hundreds of interrogations. You think I don't know that stare? Just cut to the chase.
I'll do that. You sat back and did nothing while your confidential informant was murdered. How did I grab you?
Listen, both of you. I'm here as a policeman. So don't think for a second that I'm going to help with your penny-any local PD nonsense, okay? You guys are way out of your league here. The great CI. All her work was about to pay off.